back to the long-awaited return of Crusader of Sindhi. And last time you remember, we have opened up new and improved items that we new paths we couldn't go to before. So we're going through the southern part of the Kamiya Desert. As you can tell, we have an upgraded sword. Of this place. We gotta make a path, of course. Man, when you come back from from so many old games when you're replaying them. You gotta get your bearings back and... We are getting our bearings back. Now I'm just seeing where I'm supposed to go as far as this. I was going to the north side. That wasn't the side I was supposed to go. It was this side. Now we go here. To the Western Palace. So now it's just a matter of exploring what's inside here.
Please believe me, I'm not a monster. I'm an ordinary human girl. The door's simply opened by having an awakening power. Please believe me.
Awakening powder is a legendary medicine, but I have no idea what it is. Nowadays, anything mysterious, we just lock it. Disappearing from that room, that's why it's been sealed. Opening it means trouble. The room to the far end is sealed, so it shouldn't open. But she opened it. The funny thing is that when she saw that, the room got closed.
Shut up, monster! You can go to the room with awakening powder on the 6th floor. No ordinary human can return from there safely. I will be freed.
Of course. Is that what they tell you, sir? But I'm sick of this. If you do something strange, you'll be tried for being a monster. Is that fair?
Nope.
I can't stand this. I get into a fist fight and now I have a grudge against me. I bet I'll get charged for that.
Oh no, man. I'm just investigating the weird happenings that's going on here.
Are getting killed. You can't enter beyond the 3rd floor. There are only monsters, so we had to seal it in a hurry. So there may have been some people inside, but I'm sure it's too late for them.
You just straight up gave up on them. Because people fear what they don't understand.
Some of the people arrested them worse than turning other people in. You must act before someone turns you in. Save yourself. That's life.
Well, that's true. some cases, it is like that. It do be like that. That's not gonna work. Okay, that's what I need to do. Let's see. Oh, right. I need Ryo. I have Ryo on it. Okay. Okay, so back to here. Thank you. Well, up we go. Let's see what the hell's going on around here. And around here. Out of the way. Not really, out of the way. I'm still performing my investigation up here. Look carefully where there isn't a shadow. My daughter, save her, please! Cross it. Chip. As I said, we jump across like so. Here? I'll need Monarchy. Oh, that's what you mean. Charge. There we go. Through that wall like so. Nothing says like so. And of course, I'll need Marnaki here too because. Let's do this, hit that because of that. Now what we do is, if I want to get that money back, I need Divi for it. Ta-da! Thank you.
Oh, right, it's over here. There we go. We got another money back from that. I'm saying I'm supposed to go back to the first room I went to. That room full of conveyors. Thank you, Debbie. Skippy dippy. Across that. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. Makes things so much simpler when you know what to do. Thank you. all this for another money bag. Just for a money bag. And the money don't mean anything. It's just there. Okay. I know I'm doing a lot of switching here, but it's okay. Yeah, I need Ryo as a plank. Careful to hop across here. If I really wanted to get that money back, just so I can know this shot right here. Thank you. And now with that, let's see.
To save me, and my father must be nearby too. I've been waiting for so long, I was starting to wonder if he'd forgotten about me. He told me not to move, but I'm going now.
Good girl. So we just crawl down here. All for the awakening power inside. And it opens this up. The awakening powder, even though they say awakening power, it's awakening powder. And to the left.
That's right!
That's my turn! That powder won't love to! For everyone I'm going to listen!
Hold on, I got a friend that needs to tell you something. This guy has 20 HP. I am hitting it. HP up. I use the awakening powder. Okay.
I am more legendary bird. I've spent a long time inside the gate. Do not leave just yet. I want you to tell people the truth about the monsters. If you can clear the misunderstandings, they may start believing each other. Now let's go.
Come on, Jordan.
I saw you open that room. Don't lie. I saw you. You're a stranger here, so there's no need for a trial. You're going to prison.
I don't believe I'm going to prison. Wait, what the fuck?
Dude. You're the one who saved me on the sixth floor one day. I really want to thank you. No one believes me. They say I'm a monster because I returned for the sixth floor. I'm afraid I don't have much time left in this palace. Please leave here quickly!
Yeah, okay. I'll honor that wish.
were sent to the prison tour. This is such a terrible place. My friend left to start a new world. I can understand his feelings, but it's no use. I mean, what can he do all by himself?
Plenty.
I'm trying to start a new world to the east. I just went there for seeing. This place may be a desert, but you can find water there. I'm counting on it. Someday that place will be full of trees. I'm sure life will start there too. The boy smiled. It was the most glittering sight on this desert anyone had ever seen.
And so we're back in the present.
But because there's an end, there's a beginning. It is full of life here. For one dies, another will be born.
Wait, did you just... Am I back? Oh, dear sweet lord, what the hell is going on? I'm back in Animal Crossing. I'm back in Kamiya Desert. Or Kamela Desert. Kamiya Desert is now clear of its strangeness that was going on. So what I'm going to do right here is I'm going to actually stop right here. And in the next part, well, we're going to see what the heck. Next time, we're going back to Bandaisi. Because there's trouble in Bandaisi because of that little tornado. Groovy. So, I'll see you in the next part of Crusader Ascenti. See you then. And thanks so much for watching.